Dear students, this is Arun Kumar, Assistant Professor of English, JJ College of Arts and Science, Autonomous, Pudukkottai. Friends, we begin with the most important aspect of English language, grammar. As we get introduced to each chapter, you will realize how interesting grammar is and also how it improves your language skill. This chapter deals with three small words, a, an, and the. Yes, the articles. They have a unique importance in every sentence. At the end of this chapter, we will be able to the definite and indefinite article, explain examples where articles and omitted, explain nouns used in general and special sense. The introduction. Article is a word which points out at a person, thing, or place spoken of. This article refers to the noun. There are two types of articles. Definite and indefinite article. Definite article tells us about the specific person or this, while indefinite article speaks of any person's thing or place. An is called the indefinite article as it leaves indefinite the person or thing spoke of as a doctor, a school, a man, a woman. Here points out any doctor, any school, or any man or woman. The is called the indefinite article, as it normally points out some particular person or thing as he saw the doctor, where the points out some particular doctor. The indefinite article is used before singular countable nouns. For example, a book, an orange, a girl. The finite article is used before singular uncountable nouns. Plural countable and uncountable nouns. For example, the book, the books, the milk, etc. A or an. The choice between a and an is determined by sounds before a word beginning with a vowel sound. An is used, for example, an egg, an orange, an honest man, and however. A and an are used with the singular number only. Use of the indefinite article. When we talk about a particular person or thing or one already referred to earlier, when a singular noun is meant by represent a whole class, for example, the cow is a useful animal. The rose is the sweetest of all flowers. Before some proper names, for example, oceans and seas, the Pacific, the Black Sea River, rivers, the Ganga, the Nile. Before the name of certain books, for example, the Vedas, the Puranas, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata, the Bible, the Quran, etc. Before names of things unique of their kind, as for example, the sun, the sky, the earth. Before a proper noun, when it is qualified by an adjective or a defining adjective clause. For example, the great Chaucer, the immortal Shakespeare. The superlatives, for example, the darkest cloud has a silver lining. This is the best book of elementary chemistry. With ordinals, for example, he was the first man to arrive. The 9th chapter of the book is very interesting. Use of the indefinite article. In its original numerical sense of 1, for example, 12 inches make a foot, not a word was said. In a vague sense of a certain of, for example, one evening a beggar comes to my door. In the sense of any, to single out an individual as the representative of a class, for example, a pupil should obey his teachers, a cow is a useful animal. To make the common noun of a proper noun, for example, a Daniel comes to judgment. A Daniel means a very wise man. Omission of the article. Before names of substances, proper and abstract nouns, uncountable nouns, use in a general sense. For example, sugar is bad for your teeth. Gold is a precious metal. Delhi is the capital of India. Wisdom is the gift of heaven. Before, plural countable nouns used in a general sense. For example, children like chocolates. Computer are used in many officials. Before, language. For example, we are studying English. They speak Punjabi at home. Before, predicative nouns denoting a unique position. Example, a position that is normally held at one man by one person only. For example, he was elected chairman of the board. Mr. Mathur became principal of the school in 1995. Check your progress. French is das easy language. French is an easy language. E is an vowel sound, so we have to use an. He is das honor to the professor. He is an honor to the professor. We have to use an because even H is a consonant letter, but the word honor should be used as a vowel letter at the first, like ha. So we have to use an. Mumbai is das very dear place to live in. Mumbai is a very dear place to live in. Which is the longest river in India? Which is the longest river in India? The guide knows the way. We have to use the article the before the word way. Because guide knows what was the particular way. So we have to use the at. The guide knows the way. Thank you.